Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again. And time for some Gems of War. So, yeah, a few weeks ago, I actually requested this night off, Friday night. No, I actually got it. Didn't get rejected or anything. So here I am. And to my dismay, it is 4:20. So, it's basically pot day. So screw that up. If I'd have known that, I probably would have requested another Friday. I mean, I'm straight edge. I don't drink, smoke, or do drugs, but with me requesting off on the 19th, I think I just gave my job the wrong impression. I basically requested, Friday off. I requested Friday off basically on a whim. I had the hours for it, so why not? And the way my job works, you have to put in for time off 3 weeks in advance. So 3 weeks ago, I put in for this. That's just why I did it. I didn't do it so I can smoke pot all night. No. But it's just another bad coincidence. I had something like this happen, probably like a year ago. I called in on Friday night. I wasn't in any condition to go into work. Of course, then come to find out later after I, made it official and all that it was April 20th. So, once again, I gave the wrong impression that I just wanted to stay home and smoke pot all night. No, it's just I probably wasn't in any condition to go into work for whatever reason I can't remember. So, that's a double ups. So, but otherwise, work week, I mean, for what there was of it, just 2 days, for the most part, it actually went pretty good. I think, I can't remember yesterday, I mean, Wednesday, I think it was honky-dory. Yesterday went fucking great. We had, a really small freight load, so because we weren't having to hit the ground running, we weren't having to haul ass the moment we clocked in, everybody was in a good mood. So nobody was, screwing each other over or treating each other like shit or anything like that, so could definitely use more of those. And then construction, kind of the same thing. Wednesday, amazingly, I actually slept through most of the construction. It started up right in the morning. Just beep, 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 beep. I mean, just nonstop action outside my window. Then yesterday, hardly anything at all. I mean, did some for about an hour on Friday morning, but that was it. So, and then I'm guessing unless they change this, there shouldn't be any construction at all over the weekend. I think they're off on weekends. But it's still on tap. The time change is still on tap. If it gets to where they get really hot and heavy, if what went on a couple days ago, if they start really getting hardcore into that every single day, then yeah, the stream time is gonna have to change. My current default is 6 a.m. But again, it could end up being in the afternoon, 4 or 5 p.m. or something. I don't know. But yeah, that's probably going to be the first time change. So. And then, today's session, I'm going to start with probably doing some PvP until the reset. I might do some gnome farming. I don't know. It's Vault weekend, so. But I want to do some PvP. So, yeah. Then after that, once the reset kicks in, doing the usual dailies. Tower of Doom, kind of iffy. If nobody did any scouting, then probably not going to do any of that at all. And then after all the dailies and stuff are taken care of, I'll probably jump into some gnome farming again. And then we're going to go ahead and start things off with an all-time classic here in the stream. Cervidae's Ethereal Woodlands. It seems to be everybody's favorite. And brown. Oh, also. Gotta have some junior mints as well. Yeah. I don't like this. Oh, hey, Keith. Yeah, even if Taras can actually take out one of these guys, that still leaves the other two. Yeah, I got the night off, so. Forgot to switch badges. I got a shitty board. Wasn't enough. Wasn't enough. Okay. Okay. Alright, thanks, Keith.
It's time to do.
It's all weekend. I got a mega shitty board. Ah, what a shitty board. Thank you. I got 3 badges off, and none of them did their job. There we go. It's alright, I'm not getting my damn surges anyway. And then the fuckwand fucks me. Oh, hey, morning, Zeb. Well, it's going all right so far. I had just started about 15, 20 minutes ago, so... I'll be doing some major grinding here later on. It's vault weekend, so quantity over quality. Adora Nodders. Oh, I've never seen that one. Okay, I gotta pull up a window here real quick. Things are about to turn sideways there for a moment. Oh, hey, Kono. Yes. tell you what, let's go ahead and, since I don't have to, since I don't want to have to concentrate so much, I'm gonna switch over to some, easy stuff, just, gnome farming. If I could find it, I'll explain how it works. Yeah, in these battles, there's always a chance that, gnomes are gonna appear out of nowhere. And then, if you kill it, or if you win that battle, you'll get, like, extra loot. Well, over this weekend, this is gonna happen more often. Not showing here, but for every five or so gnomes you kill, you'll get a vault key. Yeah, like one of these. Keep killing gnomes in various battles. You kill enough of them, and you'll get one of these keys here. RNG at the moment. Yeah, in these vault battles here, you get a whole bunch of extra rewards. You just get lots of extra loot. Kono, do you know how to play this game? I guess just to give you there's a certain team I like to use for showing people how to play this game. We'll go with this. Oh, hey, weird. But yeah, Kono, as you probably haven't seen, the goal of this game is you're the team on the left, and you gotta wipe out the team on the right. And you do that by doing various matches here. Each one of your cards or troops, I use that term interchangeably, has a mana requirement. Like in this case here, he requires 4 red mana, and when he's full up, you can use his ability. In this case here, he's gonna deal damage to the first enemy. If you match skulls, however, he's gonna deal damage equal to his attack rating. The guy on the top to the topmost enemy over here. And if you get at least a 4-match or a 5-match, you'll get an extra turn. Otherwise, turn just passes back and forth. Okay, let me out. Goblins. Oh, and also, each card, I mean, tells you what they are, obviously. They also have a kingdom where they come from, and they all have a race. And, later on in the game, that actually matters. And they're also going to have passive traits, which do various things. But, one thing that goblins have, whenever you use their ability, you always gain an extra turn. For the event that I'm doing this weekend, Gnome Weekend, definitely ain't gonna be able to cut it with this particular team, so. And I guess just to kind of quickly show you. And yeah. This game came out in 2014. So, it's been out for 10 years. Yeah, there are a shit ton of cards. All of them doing all kinds of different effects, so you'll never get bored. Most likely not. That's a goblin. Yeah, I think this album here, this is just, it's from a genre called Keller Synth. I don't know if you guys ever heard of it, but this is like the only one and only album I've ever seen from this band. I forget the name of it. Dungeon Crawler. Yeah, this is like the one and only album they put out. So I'm guessing it's somebody else's side project. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Zeb. Sleep well. Okay, cool. And there we are. And then I like this part. So I'm gonna put it on pause real quick, but yeah. And then as you can see here, this game has kingdoms, so where's you level them up, you'll get various buffs and rewards. You'll get extra money every hour from them. And then you'll get team bonuses, like in this case here, being the Gnome-A-Palooza kingdom. If you go in with teams that are all from the Gnome-A-Palooza kingdom, you'll get extra stat bonuses. Skill bonuses, this is the big one. Each kingdom gives you a different stat buff. Like this one here being life. And they also have power levels. So this is one of those few games that I can think of where you have to pay attention to all parts of the game. It isn't like, say, World of Warcraft or Final Fantasy XIV, you know, most of their MMOs. Once you get to endgame, you're not going to give two shits about all the equipment that you use to get there, all the low-level stuff. You can pretty much throw all that away. You're not ever going to use it again. Not in this game. Everything you grab, everything you accomplish is gonna be useful at some point later on in the game. This game is a marathon, not a sprint. So, but yeah, you got pets you can get, and you have to level them to 20. Yeah, each kingdom has a class that's tied to it. You have to level it up. And then for power levels, you get this is where most of your income comes from. You also get a stat bonus as well. You know, now that I think about it, I don't remember. I'm guessing, I've been playing this game for about 4 years, for those that don't know. So I'm guessing 4 years ago, I was probably just in the mood for a match 3 game, like Bejeweled or something. I'm guessing this is one of the games that came up. Never heard of it before, so I decided to try it out, and been playing ever since. And then I'm gonna pull up a website called Gemmalogica. Yeah, bright light. Yeah, I'm gonna start leveling up another class. You can't handle my potions. They're too strong for you. Each class, they give me various buffs. Talent trees too. Level this to 40.
You've had your safe potion, Terra, but I'll have mine. You're a rascal. You're a rascal with no respect for life. No respect for anything except your potion.
My potion.
I actually got this album as a joke. From one extreme to the other.
Thank you.
Gotta shift up. A grinding halt. Not enough. Okay, I am not feeling this. Like I said, I just... Oh, excuse me. Like I said, I just got that album as a joke. It was just pure novelty. Click.
Holy shit.
And it's gonna be the reset here pretty quick. Let's see if I can get a better board. that's the reset. So save these for later. I should say, save the rest for later. Oh, wait a minute. Ew. This is for Super Nintendo. Nice boob job. Pac-Man for the 2600. So, but anyway, yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and I'm gonna go grab me something to eat, so I'll be back. And I bet if there are any girls on here, if you killed any of them, they'll have the same exact sound effect that that you get when you kill the guys. Just a, like, you kill a girl, still, cover.
Yeah!
1-1. Okay, so yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good there, but there is one thing I want to do first. So, typically every time I get a console port to play, like during my breaks and stuff, especially the Nintendo and Super Nintendo console ports of like arcade games and stuff, just setting it up. Fire up some Pac-Man for the 2600. Sure as hell don't want to see that. At least it's playing on a high difficulty setting. Yeah, but anyway, that's that on that. Gotta do some more setting up. Oh, that's right, Leona's Empire is gonna be the Kingdom of the Week this Monday. Even the legendary ones suck. Get those damn gold keys out of there.
Hey, what feels right here to me?
Okay, that... No. I'll just skip that crap. Fuck you, board. Yeah, that didn't last long. The other one was. Weapons gotta go. I can't be having it backfiring on me. Of course, the moment I do that, I totally forget he's death marked. IQ play right there. So, guess what? Fuckwan's gotta come back in.
My blade is ready.
Fucking Christ. Yeah. Oh, Queen Bee has to come back in. Whole lot of fucking trouble for one battle. Oops, she's done. Watch that. Definitely having a really low IQ right now. Yeah, I didn't get my surge. I probably won't have this one on that long. I think it's like a 45-50 minute album. Surge. Six of one, half a dozen of the other. I guess. didn't help. Yeah, that was a waste. Oh, that's right, I got the Dragon Guard class. He ain't got impact. I can't touch that. So. Day. So, no, let's hope I don't get myself killed. That's what happened a few days ago. This is gonna be great card, but it's fucking tedious to use, though. Guess it's gonna be that.
God fucking damn it!
Yeah. Maybe. Again, for all the trouble I have to go through of having to cherry pick every single match, yeah, I'm gonna need to at least get a 4-match out of them. I mean, it might sound like I'm being whiny and picky, but I could be I'm gonna be using this guy constantly throughout all these delves, so this ain't gonna be no like one time battle or anything. Fuck one. Oh, wait a minute, I just now noticed. I just completed level 500. So yeah, we can get the fuck out of there. I guess the black heart is next. Or maybe not. This is the one with the insta-kill mechanics. Shitty board blow. Fuck one. So, yeah, I think I might need to switch weapons. Be skipping Black Ark, get the fuck out of there. No. Three matches. What did I say, blue? Shitty board blow. No. Three matches. Why you stay away from this faction here. Lots of insta-kill. Well, I went before match. Same shit as the Velroost. Yeah. Thank you. lot of stars, cause fuck that. Have any mystics in here? No. Okay, next album. That was a shitty bar blow. Thank you. All right, let me pull up Discord. There's gonna be a chance that I may not be doing Tower of Doom at all if nobody did any scouting. Yeah, I fucked that up. Victory from the jaws of defeat. Help. gotta wait a moment. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Still got time. Work. So, bye-bye, Attacker Shaka. Yep. Bye, Attacker Shaka. No, still alive. For the moment. It's like, how many times do I gotta cast the guy? It still needs to be converted into something readable. I'm guessing just the northeast one. Rest in pieces. Go. Apparently Tackle wasn't blessed, so he's about to go bye-bye. Or maybe not. still in third. Red and brown. Yeah, now's about as good a time as any. Yeah, on my the area around my right knee is a little bit fucked up right now too, so I'm having to sit down slowly. So there's probably gonna be a chance that I might end up shutting the stream down sooner than normal. So yeah. But anyway, I'll grab me something else to eat while I'm up. I'll be back. I gotta plug my cell phone in.
Track for the help rental team. Okay, find the helper in hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. McNeil looked like a woman.
Couple peanut butter Sammies. One thing I gotta do is refill this with water before I forget yet again. That's some wrong looking gasoline. Is that a gun blade? Protein bar?
Oh, the city's on fire, folks.
Ah, see that? Choppity chop. Yeah. Oh! No, you don't want to throw those. For good measure. Gonna go ahead and call it good there. It was gonna end in about a minute or so. sweet fresh meat. Okay, purely experimental. I need to set things up real quick. Name of it. Apparently I don't have it. So, red and brown. Oh, back up. Let me, copy this. Okay, so what I'm gonna, purely experimental here, I'm most likely only gonna do this once. I remember reading somewhere that a good tactic to do now, because of the way PvP works these days, do a Gnome-A-Palooza in PvP. If this doesn't pan out though, I'm gonna switch over to doing just a regular Gnome-A-Palooza where I normally do it. Just first though.
Yeah.
Well, I could already kind of see a problem. Yeah. You're still not gonna get shit for our PvP points. I have to constantly refresh battles to get something decent. And the fact that I still have to use the Wand of Stars, that tends to fuck me. Sometimes even twice. It's pretty fucking bad. And you're talking at least one that's gonna leave. It, so I'm kind of hosed. And part of these gnomes are pet gnomes. He's gone, so... Get my surge. So yeah, just and a shitty board on top of that. search. Oh, someone's about to go bye-bye. That's pretty damn bad. Oh, didn't work. So. Zolgoth. Lord, shitty. Check the album art. I gotta update that, or I should say, I might have to update that. Maybe, yeah. Enough, so I risk fucking myself. Here we go. Wake me up when you're done. Fuck myself. Oh, got lucky. Thank you. shitty board. So this is like a good idea to do at least once, but not when the wand fucks you like that. You're better off just starting over. So I need to get a different weapon in there, because I most certainly can't be having the wand backfire on me when doing a Gnome-A-Palooza. Shitty starting board. I fucked it up. Being stupid. Well, so much for that. Not gonna bother. So, there went 15 minutes. So, personally, I think it's doable. Even though conventional wisdom would say otherwise, but everything has to be, let's go back. I'd have to have a different weapon in there. Something that's gonna be just as effective. Excuse me. Too sure on this one. Yep. And I think I said this in one of my recent sessions. This is the first right here. It used to be I'd have a whole shit ton of other verses except for verse 3. Now it's like 2 and 3 are like neck and neck. Oh, should have been here earlier. I did an experiment with, you seen me do, Gnome-A-Paloozas, right? I actually tried using one in PvP. It's not that effective, but it is doable. It just, things have to be set up a certain way. Use it in here, like for example this. I mean, it's gonna turn all these off. It's gonna turn the fucking Zolga, Takashaka. It's gonna turn all these off. Mythic one turn kill teams into gnomes. Everything's got to be set up beforehand, though.
Thank you.
switch over here. Thanks, Keith. Yeah, I think you're supposed to have gotten something special up there. Like if you light up all the rollovers. I don't remember what though. Not with the music. That shit's copyrighted. No, I leave them on. I usually just skip the table if I ever get it. I'd rather not play the table at all than to play it without the music. Stubborn. Nope. So much for that. Do it again. Actually could have been a five match, Joe. I'll do it again. Probably only have this on for a short time. Probably a Tesla. That's the one I don't got.
Really?
Oh, Empire Strikes Back, yeah. Yeah, I don't think I have the score boost on that one either. No, I'm gonna need more than just three or four green gems. Oh, I didn't get shit out of that one. Okay, maybe I should have gone back. Or maybe I should have just kept using my previous team. Oh, three matches. mission story. Yeah, it's in the center of the table. Okay, I remember what happened. I got laid down around 6 p.m. last night. Woke up once around 9:30. That was, so 3.5 hours. And then I think I tossed and turned for another two and a half. So. Mediocre sleep, apparently. I think something else I forgot to mention last night, too. Yeah, construction-wise...
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Construction-wise, I think, at first, it was only just a whole lot of, rumbling and grumbling for about an hour yesterday morning, and then nothing until about 6:30 p.m. and then I started hearing this boom, 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 pounding noise, and then they went right into the grumbling again. My bed and my bedroom floor, bed was starting to vibrate. Wake me up when you're done. I think I've had some 500 battles that went quicker than this. She a plague rat out of there. I'd like to use my Archon Queen's team. A surge. Thank you. In case I didn't say, I'm probably gonna be shutting off fairly soon. Starting to go. Matches. All right, this is just gonna take fucking forever. I wish I still have that on my soundboard. Hey, book this shit, I'm out. Book this shit, I'm out. Like, I'm gonna dress up, pop my naked ear, about to head the fuck up out of here. But yo, they got rid of it. Oh, I just saw that, yeah. Yeah, I've tried doing that a couple times. Bit janky.
Okay, next one.
Ah, it's a World War II synth. Yeah. Like I said, I have the same problem on Tesla. To this day, I still don't have the score boost on that. Probably gonna be my last run here. Got a shitty board. We'll do it again. Thank you. Augie. But like I said, I don't exclusively need him anymore. Ding, 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 ding. Fuck wand. Woof woof. Maybe a little bit back when I was a kid. Don't care for him these days. Got three of them. Three whatchamacallits. Gnome-A-Paloozas. I kind of want to do like one or two of these. Thank you. something else I might be doing tonight. I got a shitty board. Not enough. It wasn't enough. Oh no, a bunch of curses kicked in. Wait, what did I do wrong? Just thought I might have fat fingered something. Yeah, this kind of sucks ass. Just beat it out. To do a lot of setting up, getting a lot of buffs and stuff. For all the trouble I just went through on that battle, I kind of need to get more than just 196 victory points. Yeah, that too. But like I said, I only really care for Scooby-Doo when I was a little kid, and even then, it's just because it was on. Yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm just starting to feel like crap right now. Plus, I got a fair amount of work to do, or a fair amount of prep work on my stream bed. I gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. Got a bunch of blogging I gotta get done. Plus, I gotta set up some stuff for the rest of the weekend as well. And then on top of that, something I've been doing recently. Like when I get home from work, usually around between 7 to 7:30, going straight to bed. Just trying to get a nap in, get what I can before the construction really kicks in. I'll probably end up doing that today as well. Just trying to get everything done as quickly as possible so I can go lay down for a bit before it starts up. So yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight/tomorrow morning. So my default time is 1 a.m. to 2 a.m. But I got a feeling tonight it's probably gonna be another early one. So I'm guessing probably around midnight-ish. So yeah. Oh, and the times are U.S. Central. So but until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.